So the big one is the large national scale adversaries, as I call them, spying and scooping up all of the traffic and loss of privacy, not knowing who's looking and what they can find out about you. And also the commercial people doing it, but at least it's on a smaller scale and you're entered into an agreement with them that you're giving up some of your privacy in order to get, say, a better search.